as manageable to us. Yet you're just
DC.
Okay.
You have pockets in your door too for this guy.
Yeah.
Oh wait, open the door. You gotta close those in order. You got the sewers in the door.
Yep.
Trespassing private road, but actually it's a mine road. But you gotta just use your fucking common sense when you're gonna go up there. I haven't gone up there yet.
Property in the Philippines, I'm going to put a few hundred, less than 1,000, you put Arizona. She's like, oh yeah, there's three parks there I want
to
go to.
No, I need to talk to her. I've been to most of the parks in Arizona, and there's incredible national monuments, like Bowie National Monument.
Yeah.
Or Bowie. Chiricahua National Monument. And you can go from Chiricahua over the mountains down in this little rift valley that's like Sedona.
Working up there a lot or something. Yeah, it seems, for me, National Monument is overlooked. I didn't realize some of those are just little gems.
Yep.
So we had hit that big lake curve thing, whatever that's called. The edge of Arizona, Utah.
Oh, Mead? No. Chiricahua? No. Snows, you can't get in here until it melts a little bit. This is pretty much it. You get a turn after this. Yeah, it's a big turn area. see it. It was immaculate. We couldn't find any flaws in it until we got to the electrical. There's so many plugs. The plugs were like yellow from being 20 years old. Yeah. And so we painted the wall and replaced the plugs. We had to, there was 26 wall sockets in the big room.
Oh, but you can take them out and replace them from the outside.
Yeah. There you go. There's actually a car coming. Go figure. What are the odds? And so if you go out this way,
go to the monastery.
Yep.
Off the pavement on the dirt.
Yep. You'll see the car. You'll see the signs. And then
some little windmills.
A lot of nice houses right below this area. When you come out of the, you'll see when you come out of the. Here. And there's a lot of horse riding up here. There's a lot here that they bring their horses up into and the backpackers and stuff.
Yeah,
here.
Something called Horse Corral Canyon. Right?
Yeah. So. And there might be Gomez Peak picnic area. So there's just it's a cool place. I like it. Don't have to brag it up. I'm just happy to be here. So I'm trying to find a way down from here so I don't have to go 6 miles to go into town and back to get to this road.
Yeah, I saw that one. I wanted to get to the monastery from your house and said go all the way down to Silver City. Yeah.
But there's a trail around here somewhere. I haven't been able to find it. It's a footpath.
Oh, might work for the bike.
But there's a road from the top there in my neighborhood. My neighborhood's right up over there, the road.
So we're going to have to go down the road.
Got to go all the way into town.
Gas and a bag of ice.
Yeah, sure. I'll show you. I'll take you downtown so you can see that.
We picked up a rock somewhere right here on the tires.
45 is my mic. Watch the speedometer right at 45. Pew, 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 pew. Get about 55 and one to let go. Sometimes
it's faster. Sent a picture to the kids, the group text.
Yeah.
Like, you okay? You okay?